Hey guys, today I got a Zippo for you. It's gonna be a Zippo video. I just ordered the Zippo on Amazon. It's a high polished chrome Zippo Slim. I thought I might as well get a Zippo Slim because I don't have one in my collection yet. So I decided to order one, and I actually got my mom to buy it for me. So I was pretty thrilled about that. I think I got it for, how much was it? It was like, I want to say it was around like $12, and then it was like $4 and something shipping. Yeah, so it wasn't too much. But luckily I got my mom to buy it for me. So we got a Zippo case, as usual. Zippo Slim, high polished chrome. Alright, here's the moment of truth. Dun da da dun! Well, there you guys have it. That's the high polished chrome Zippo Slim. It's just $20.95. I would never pay that. That's outrageous. This is actually my first high polish chrome Zippo, surprisingly. I really like the high polish chrome. Alright, let's see if we can open this thing for you guys. Now, I'm gonna end up opening this one, but I don't think I'm gonna use it. I don't think I'm gonna put any lighter fluid in it. Ugh, hate these stickers. They always leave sticky stuff behind. Hate that. All the sticky stuff. Yeah. Whoa. It's pretty cool, guys. As you can see, it's really small compared to an actual Zippo. I actually would compare it to an actual Zippo right now, but my Zippos are sort of over there, so yeah. Definitely something to get used to. It feels really weird in your hand. Feels really small. A little bit more similar to a Bic lighter, actually. Yeah. What's this one? This is A 2013, so that'd be what's the first month? It's January, right?
December.
December?
Nope.
January.
January, yes.
January. So this would be January 2013. Sorry if you can't really see that, my camera's a little shitty, but A13 Zippo. Alright. So yeah, that's that. Gonna try and get the sticky crap off of it later. So yeah, there's the high polish chrome Zippo Slim. There you have it. Comment, subscribe, Arctic Cat Kickass.